terms of care proceedings, we were severely criticised by the courts in terms of not meeting their cultural and ethnic needs. And we took the decision, having placed them in emergency respite care, or emergency foster care, that we would need to really think long term about their needs being met. So when it became aware to us that the foster couple were had political affiliation to UKIP, we had to seriously think about the longer term needs of the children.
So because they're members of a political party, you have removed the children from their care. Is that council policy then?
It's not council policy, no, not at all. As I say, I have to think about the needs of the children. So I would take into account any ethnic group about where we place the children. I have to think about how, if the needs were being met. So in terms of the longer term needs of the children, this was an emergency placement. The couple were aware, the children were there for much longer. And we sought legal advice in the matter because it's a very serious issue. And so having sought legal advice and we had a discussion amongst ourselves, it was felt that we would bring the placement to an end. So it didn't happen.
Okay, so just be clear, lawyers told you that because these parents were members of UKIP that the children shouldn't stay there?
No, they didn't say that at all. What they did say was I needed to seriously consider the children's cultural and ethnic needs, and I had to weigh that into consideration about going forward.
Okay, so just explain to us why you have a particular problem then with UKIP. What is the problem?
Well, in terms of our practice issues, we have to think about the clear statement on ending multiculturalism, for example. These children are from EU migrant backgrounds, and UKIP has very clear statements on ending multiculturalism, not having that going forward. And I have to think about how sensitive am I being to the needs of those children.
Okay. I'm just trying to get clarity on this for other people as well. So it's with these particular children, these particular parents and that particular party, are there other parties that you object to?
As I say, every children who are placed in any placement, you know, we have to take each case on its merits. So, no, it might be quite appropriate to have children. These carers, I should stress, were providing good quality care. There was no issue about the quality of the care providing. But having been severely criticised in the past, I have to think going forward whether I'm meeting the needs of the children. So we took the decision that to move the children into more longer term care that met the needs would be a better decision for the children.